Alright, welcome to part 32 of my Ultimate Master Mode Challenge, and today we continue with Star Fragment Farming. Not going to be a lot of commentary, just focusing on getting the Star Fragments and waiting for a Blood Moon, because I still need to get some more gems as the Taluses will respawn from that, so let's get to it.
Thank you.
Hey, that's what I've been waiting for, Blood Moon. So we'll knock out one more star fragment, and then we'll go Talus farming again. Alright, collect this fragment, then go to the stable, make a few meals for the goat, and go Talus hunting. Thank you. Well, it's looking like we're out of time for this adventure, so join me for part 33 as I continue farming taluses, and then we head back to get some more star fragments. And until that next video, I'll catch you later.